This final smash literally puts you in a coffin. The Grand Cross is a technique that appears frequently in the Castlevania series, beginning with Rondo of Blood. Given its power, it is typically difficult to use given the resources needed to perform it. Weirdly enough, Simon has never been able to use Grand Cross in the main Castlevania series. I guess you can tell who Sakurai's favorite child was on this final smash, can't you? For more heartbreaking facts, like and sub, and see you next time!